क्वेश्चन इज इन द फॉलोइंग कंपाउंड्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द आईयूपीएसी सिस्टम ऑफ नोमेनक्लेचर। दिस इज द फर्स्ट कंपाउंड गिवन टू अस, दिस इज द फिगर एंड वी नो इट इज एन एल्डिहाइड बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द कार्बन चेन वी हैव कार्बोनिल ग्रुप। सो वी स्टार्ट विद दिस कार्बन, 1, 2, 3, 4। एट द फोर्थ वी हैव अ सब्स्टिट्यूएंट मिथाइल, सो 4-methylpentanone। दिस कंपाउंड, दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर फॉर इट। So again, this is a carbo. It is a ketone, as we know, both side carbon. So we will start with this carbon, as it will be near to the ketone group. So and it is very high in the priority list. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, and the third we have ketone. So and it is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is a 6-carbon chain. So hexane, three on at the end. Now at the 6th carbon we have chloro, 6-6-chloro, and at the 1, 2, 3, 4, fourth position we have this ethyl group, so 4-ethyl. This compound, this is the structure for it. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4-carbon chain, and at the second position we have this alkene, so butte, 2-ene-1-al. This is the structure. Again, we have two substituents at the second carbon and one substituent at the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th. Okay, so pentane 2,4-dione. Okay, so I think the figure is wrong. I will draw the figure for it. Don't, this is wrong. Okay, this is wrong. I will draw another figure for you. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the correct figure for this compound. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 5-pentane, and at the second and fourth position we have this ketone group, the 2,4-dione. This compound, this is the figure given to us. It is very simple. So it is okay. So again, the structure is a bit wrong. So it will be a CH3, CH3 at the 5th position also. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth, we will have this. Okay, so this is the structure. So 3, 3, 5, 5-trimethylhexane, 2-ON. So this is the structure. This structure. So the naming will be 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4-carbon chain. Okay. And the first, which obviously we will take the carbon at the carboxylic acid as the first carbon. 1, 2, 3. At the third carbon, we have two substituents. So 3,3-dimethylbutanoic acid. This is the phenyl group. At the para position, we have this CHO group, which is this, and at the this position we have CH2OH. So naming will be benzene 1,4-dicarbonaldehyde.